Hello, my name is Kasper Holten. I am director of opera here at the Royal Opera House Covent Garden in London. I'm also myself a stage director, and I'm just about to start rehearsals for my own new production of Mozart's wonderful Don Giovanni, which opens here on February 1st. And as rehearsals get underway over the next weeks, I'll be posting a video diary, offering you some, I hope, interesting glimpses into the rehearsal process, showing you some of the challenges we will surely face, and some of the things we'll have to think about as the production comes together and gets ready to meet the audience. But in reality, of course, preparations have been going on already for a very long time. It's now about 2 years ago since I first met with the design team and we started discussing how this story could be told afresh. There have been budget meetings, planning meetings, technical meetings, a lot of preparation. The costumes are being made. And as you can maybe see here behind me in the so-called build area of the Royal Opera House, the sets are now being brought in from our workshops out in Thurrock and are being put together for the very first time. Super exciting to see them for me now, in order for us to start rehearsals very soon. But it is over the next 6 weeks that it really counts. When I meet the singers and the production really has to come alive. And of course, when all the elements we've been individually preparing have to come together and make a production. I hope you will find it interesting to follow this process. And if you have any questions or comments, feel free to post them on Twitter using the hashtag RHDonGiovanni. And I will try to answer as many of your comments as I possibly can. See you soon. I hope you will enjoy following the process. And I surely hope we will have fun preparing a new production of Mozart's Don Giovanni.